recording, right? I pushed the right button.
Oh, there it is.
There's the rainbow.
The rainbow! The rainbow!
The rainbow! The rainbow!
Well, I guess we'll just film the Snowy and Shorty show from the car. Yeah, hi! This here is Snowy, along with my pal Shorty, and we're filming live right now while chasing a storm. Why? Because number one, we can, and number two, we had nothing else better to do, and three, storm chasing's fun! Storm chasing's so much fun. Get a load of that.
Fire she blows!
Fire she blows! Fire she blows! Fire she blows! Blows, blows. Ooh, another rainbow right up there.
Yeah. Wow, that one comes up a lot brighter.
Do it?
Yeah.
It's ramming right up against the mountain. I can't go anywhere.
Yeah.
I can't go anywhere! I'm a cannonball, damn it!
That's one. Bright
oh, man,
rainbow.
That's
fucking
wild.
What? Yeah. I did too, yeah. I don't know. I was kind of wondering.
They always play those air raid signs. I mean, they always play those
storm.
Air raid signs.
You get a flash flood beam?
Maybe.
Yeah.
Duck and cover.
Duck and
that's
cover.
That's from the 1950s. Oh,
yeah.
Duck and cover.
Duck and cover. Holy crap.
Somebody's alarm was going off earlier.
Yep. Alright, and we are heading towards the freeway because we're going to make an attempt to go up to the crest right now. Yes, in the midst of this storm, we're going to do something insanely crazy.
The storm is stuck.
Yeah.
Not going over the mountain yet.
Tornado sirens, we're driving into a tornado.
Yeah, that's right.
Wouldn't that be true?
Oh
yeah,
my god.
We're driving
thing.
Right into the...
Oh my god. Wow.
That's bright.
That's beautiful.
Wow.
Wow, that's a whole rainbow.
That is, but it's brighter. It's yeah. Showing up brighter on the camera.
Where is the book? Can you see it on the screen?
Yeah, it's bright. Bright, bright.
Nice.
The other one is real... Can't really see the other one.
Oh, whoa, wait a minute. Now we got a double rainbow.
Yeah.
The big rainbow over there and then this one over here.
That lighter one I can't really get.
Oh my god, yeah, check it out. Check
yep.
it out.
Double rainbow.
It's going all the way to the ground now.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
We're headed for the pot of gold.
Yes, ladies and gentlemen, we're going to film the entire show on the drive up to the crest.
We're
hopefully,
we're seeking out the leprechaun, we are.
We're seeking out the gay leprechaun. Yeah, with any luck, they'll probably let us go up there.
I would think so.
The only reason why they wouldn't have before would be fire restrictions, because we've been having a nasty drought here in New Mexico.
Nuevo Mexico.
Nuevo Mexico. Nuevo Mexico. Nuevo Mexico. Nuevo Mexico.
If only this dang light would change. Thank you. Yay. Okay.
And no worries, too, because I'm good on gas.
Low on gas?
I'm good on gas.
You're
good
on gas.
Gas. Yeah.
I've been wanting her to chase storms with me for a while now. It's like, oh, let me get the next storm. Let's chase it.
Yeah.
Storm.
Yeah, the only reason why I didn't sound so enthused at first is because I thought we weren't going to get any storms. But my god,
that is
a beautiful rainbow. I'm assuming you got the shot?
I did.
Yeah?
I did.
Okay, cool.
I got it.
Alright. Right on. Yeah.
Pretty rainbow. It's a pretty rainbow. And we're driving right towards it. Oh my god.
I don't know where the rest of it goes. I can't see where the
kind
of ends. Yeah.
Yeah, see, the pot of gold is way over there. Way over there. Yeah, see, now the... Yeah.
We're hoping it's not full of euros.
That would suck. That would suck.
Yeah.
Yep.
Pot full of euros, we can't spend a damn one.
Yeah, that's for sure. All right, so speaking of rainbows, folks, and forgive me if I'm not looking directly into the camera at this time. I'm scratching my ear, but I also got to keep my eyes on the road because that's very, very important. It's very important to keep your eyes on the road when you're driving. The latest news, the absolute latest news is that Obama certified or finally made it official about the repeal of Don't Ask, Don't Tell.
D-A-D-T is dead.
D-A-D-T is dead. It's gone.
It's no
finito.
More.
It is no
more. It has passed.
It has passed.
It is seeking the field.
It went for a big sleep.
Never to return. Ever.
Hopefully.
Hopefully.
Hopefully, yeah.
Assuming the shell box is in the
yeah.
Oh,
yeah.
Dan and Martinez is her VP.
So that's the big news. And so it's quite symbolic on this day that Obama signed the repeal of DADT at the same time that we're looking at rainbows in Albuquerque, New Mexico. In case of those of you who are just tuning in, we are in Albuquerque, New Mexico. We're heading up to the crest, which is the top of the Sandia Mountains. That is our destination. Minus any complications that occur along the way, and we're filming a show right now because we can. Shorty, got anything to add?
Not really.
Not really?
Okay. I think you got it all.
All right. Anything else that people need to know about right now at this particular time? Any other news?
Can't think of anything either.
DADT
was
the big one.
Yeah, DADT.
Oh.
Right. Yeah.
Well, we're all waiting with bated breath to see what happens on August the 2nd. Will the government shut down because of idiots?
I didn't know that the government was going to shut down on this August the 2nd because of idiots.
Oh my God.
Is it supposed to?
Yeah. It's insane. It is insane. Governments want to shut down because of idiots, apparently.
Basically.
Oh, boy.
Like,
idiot teabagger.
Yeah. The teabagger.
The teabagger idiot.
Oh,
that's
boy.
Redundant, though.
The teabagger kind of idiot. I see.
Oh, there's the end of the rainbow, in case you were wondering. There it is. Right
Bill
there.
Bill Gates' mother's house.
Yeah, there you go. Hand over there.
It's
would,
right
please.
Behind that hill.
Yeah, it's right behind the hill. That's where it is.
Wow.
That is amazing.
I've never seen that before.
That is just amazing.
Look at almost reach out and grab it. That was
the leprechaun cool. Must be hiding.
Oh, I guess
God.
So, right?
Yeah.
It's like literally right there.
Uh-huh. Yeah, look at that. Wow.
And the other one's right under there.
Yeah. Alright. Yeah. The double one's even.
Rain. Yeah. We're chasing rain.
We're chasing the rain. We wouldn't be doing this in Oregon.
No, we wouldn't be doing this in Oregon. We'd be running from the rain.
Where's the nearest shelter?
Yeah. Or so it would be cold. And it would be winter.
Yeah.
It's my rust and my blood going, you know?
Yeah.
Woo! Oregonian rust.
This is cool.
Oh, yeah. This is way cool.
Literally.
I have to say, this is probably the craziest thing I've ever done in my entire life. It's not the stupidest, because this is not stupid. Because, to be honest with you, I'm actually going about 15 miles under the posted speed limit.
Look how freaking dark it is under there.
Yeah.
Yeah, it is very...
But I'm doing it for a very good reason. It's extremely dangerous right now to drive, and I think I'll follow this guy's lead. Yeah.
Yeah, wow.
Oh, here we go. Okay, yeah.
Oh, no, is he getting the dog?
No. All right, yeah. We're just going to have to stop. We're going to have to stop for now, and we're just going to have to wait it out because, I mean, it's really dangerous to drive right now. I mean... It's a great idea, driving out in the rain, but we're going to give it about 5 minutes, see what happens, and hopefully it'll calm down some.
I know.
It's getting away.
Oh, Rainbow, please don't go away.
Wait a minute, somebody's signaling to us. Okay, go ahead and stop the camera, please.